Those who are evil will not survive, but those who are righteous will live because they are faithful to God.